Hi, it's Timmy with an I here. So we're having a poker game over at my place last night, and I got bored after a little while because, you know, it's poker. And I said, okay, I'm done this for a while. And then I change, and you know, and people were like, what are you doing? And why are you just like that? And people were getting up and leaving. And I was like, oh, okay, all right. When I said I was going to play Supergirl, did you think that meant I wasn't going to play Supergirl? I mean, was it going to be poker all night? But I wanted to be, you know, just Supergirl for a while. Is that so wrong? I mean, can't we do other things? So having a poker night has to be poker the whole time? I mean, if I said it's Supergirl night, I wouldn't care if somebody like halfway through the night said, hey, do you want to not do this for a while? I would say, yeah, I suppose we could switch to, you know, Wonder Woman or Batgirl, or I don't care, but no more poker. So now I'm just going to do laundry as Supergirl. Da, 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 da.